Hello, little learner. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. My name is Bhakti Rawal from New Era Global School. Before the session start, let's pray for God. Join your hands, close your eyes, and be straight. Start. Guru. Okay, let's revise our previous number. This is the centre and we trace number, okay, with our first finger. Number 1. After number 1, which number will come? Yes, number 2. How we trace number 2? Curve, slanting line and slipping line. Yes, this is a number 2. This is a number 2. After number 2, which number will come? Yes, number 3. How we trace number 3? One curve and another curve. Two curves. Okay, this is a number 3. This is a number 3. After number 3, which number will come? Yes, number 4. How we trace number 4? Like this. Standing line, slipping line, and small standing line. One more time. Standing line, slipping line, and one small standing line. After number 4, which number will come? Yes, number 5. Have we traced number 5? Yes, slipping line, small standing line, and half curve. And half curve. One more time. Slipping line, standing line, and half curve. After number 5, which number will come? Yes, number 6. How we trace number 6? Think. Yes, slanting line and half curve. Aur ye curve slanting line ko touch karna hai. This is our number 6. This is our number 6. Okay, after number 6, which number will come? Yes, very easy number, 7 number. Slipping line and slanting line. Slipping line and slanting line. Very good. After number 7, which number will come? Yes, our previous video mein humne kaun sa number learn kiya tha? Number 8. Kahan se shuru karenge? Yahan se. Let's start. Half curve. Again half curve. Circle. And circle. Okay. Like this. One more time. Half curve. Again half curve. Circle. And another circle. Okay. Like this. This is a number 8. Okay, children. Which picture is this? Do you know? Yes. Yes. Starfish. Starfish. Okay. And starfish कहाँ पे होती है? In the water, sea animals, okay? Starfish को how many arms? कितने arms होते हैं पता है आपको? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 arms. Starfish has 9 arms. How many arms? 9. Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 arms. So children, today we learn number 9. Today we learn number 9. Okay children, after number 8, which number will come? Yes, number 9. This is a number 9. This is a number 9. With quantity bar. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 9 number with 9 bar. Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 9 number with 9 quantity bar. Okay. Now our next activity. Okay children, this is our sandpaper dressing activity. Okay. We dress with our first two finger and we dress number 9 like this. Half curve and standing line. Okay, children, आप standing line और half curve भी कर सकते हो और आप half curve और standing line भी कर सकते हो. This is our number 9. This is our number 9. Now, our second activity. Okay children, now our next activity, sand dressing. Okay, this is our sand tray. We dress number 9 with first finger. Okay, standing line and half curve. Very good. One more time. Standing line and half curve. Standing line and half curve. This is a number 9. This is a number 9. This is our quantity and numbers book. Okay. Which number is this? Number 8. Which number is this? Number 8. With how many jellyfish? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. After number 8, which number will come? Yes. Today we learn number 9. This is a number 9. With how many fish? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 fish. 9 number with 9 fish. Now our next activity. Okay children, this is our number calendar. Okay. Which number is this? This is a number 1. After number 1, which number will come? Yes, number 2. This is a number 2. After number 2, which number will come? Yes, number 3. This is a number 3. After number 3, which number will come? Yes, number 4. This is a number 4. After number 4, which number will come? Yes, number 5. After number 5, which number will come? Yes, number 6. This is our number 6. After number 6, which number will come? Yes, number 7. This is a number 7. After number 7, which number will come? Yes, number 8. This is a number 8. After number 8, which number will come? Yes, number 9. आज हमने कौन सा नंबर किया? 9. This is a number 9. Now our next activity. Okay, this is our number chart with dot. Okay, this is a number 1 with 1 dot. This is a number 2 with how many dots? 1 and 2. This is a number 3 with 1, 2 and 3 dots. This is a number 4 with 1, 2, 3 and 4 dots. After number 4, which number will come? Yes, 5. 5 number with 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 bits. This is a number 6. 6 number with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 dots. Okay. After number 6, which number will come? 7. 7 number with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 dots. After number 7, which number will come? Number 8. 8 number with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 dots. And after number 8, which number will come? Number 9. With how many dots? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 dots. And which color is this? Red. Yes, my favorite. This is a white. This is a pink. This is a green color. The purple color. And the orange color. And the brown. And sky blue, yellow and red. So children, today we learn number 9. I hope you all are enjoy this lesson. Bye bye everyone. Thank you.